Did you deliver my package? I put a tracker in it so I'd know, but there's interference blocking the signal.
He was spying on me.
I wasn't spying on you. I was spying on my package. Don't take things so personally.
Hey, what's that smuggler doing here? What's going on?
You're messing with the wrong guy, Spicehead. Time to find yourself a new hobby.
You double-cross me!
Tell me you're not going to cry.
I can't believe you did this to me. I thought we were pals.
Getso, I've got a special one-time-only offer. Back off, or I make you eat your own eyeballs.
What? No, that's disgusting. You people are crazy.
My patience is wearing thin.
Ooh, hear that? I'm all that stands between you and my bloodthirsty new friend here.
I'm done, all right? I won't mess with you again. Just don't hurt me.
Who says there are no happy endings? Thanks for the assist. Here's your payment. Just like I promised. I need to get back to the bargaining table. I'll be keeping an eye on you, Getso.
I won't do nothing. I swear.
Good boy.
You must be Peblack. I have a data pad for you.
Seen you around Nem'ro's palace. Heard your interesting reputation. Name is Cray. Paid by Nem'ro to sabotage Fathra. Goal to end Hutt war from shadows. Good work. Very exciting. Learned of hole in Nem'ro's security. Gotta seal it before Fathra discovers. Want in? Risky, but profitable.
What's the assignment?
Everything you hear, keep confidential. No careless whispers, yes. Fathra Patrol captured Nem'ro's smuggler in random sweep, but didn't know it. Fathra Patrol threw smuggler into rust yards as slave. Fools. Smuggler knows Nem'ro's business. If smuggler is exposed, business is compromised. Immediate action required, yes?
What do you plan to do?
Nem'ro considers smuggler useful. Rescue preferred, if possible. Mission objective? Use this device. Deactivate smuggler's slave color. Free him. If device fails, drastic measures authorized. Alternate objective, silence smuggler permanently. Snag tracking chip from base of smuggler's skull as proof.
I don't see any problem with that.
Too much at stake, yes? Fathra must not discover smuggler's identity or secrets. Zevon imprisoned in Rustyard's slave pen. Identified by green skin, tattoos, excitable temperament. Species, Miri Allen.
Save some for me.
Vathra's people, I know that. Kray sent you, didn't he? Are you planning to bust me out? I can't stroll around with this slave collar on. If I step outside the secure zone, I'll be shocked unconscious. Or worse.
Kray gave me a gadget to deactivate the collar.
You can neutralize slave collars? Fantastic! Use it to free the others! These poor people got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. Vathra's working them to death! They're strong enough to make a run for it. They just need their slave collars deactivated first.
You care about these other slaves that much?
We've been keeping each other alive in here. I won't just leave them. If the guards discover I've escaped, they'll torture the others to death. Can't happen. All you have to do is deactivate the other slave collars. My friends will make a break for it when the guards aren't looking.
I'll help your friends escape.
Great. Once you've deactivated their collars, come back to free me.
Save some for me.
You did it! By the time Bothra's guards figure out what's happened, we'll all be long gone. I'll run ahead and report to Kray. If you kill more of Bothra's guards, that'd be a big help.
Watch yourself.
Able to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Cartel representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
Stay down!
Be careful.
Do you require medical attention?
well.
Freed Zevon and other Fathra slaves. Unexpected, interesting outcome. Nem'ro pleased. Good work, yes?
I love unexpected, interesting outcomes. Bit of a hobby of mine.
Mission succeeded far beyond expectations. Fathra wounded. Time to press advantage. Zevon leaves bonus for freeing his slave friends. Sentimental. Illogical. Should have kept it for myself. Reward and bonus. Contract concluded. High satisfaction, yes? Farewell.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time. There are others waiting. Move along.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nem'ro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to. But you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful. But she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
What does she do exactly? Besides swagger and carry a blaster?
Officially, she's Nem'ro's chief enforcer. Truth is, most of the troops are terrified of her, so she keeps our people in line more than Fathra's. Anyways, I'm glad you're here. But those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Fathra's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
I really wish I knew the answer to that.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Come on, Luti, we don't have time to waste here.
Yeta chupachawa aita.
Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
You want to explain why you're in my room?
Well, we were paid pretty well, for starters. Luti here was installing a listening device before you interrupted. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
You've made a mistake. You don't know who you're up against.
See? And here I thought you were the Red Blade. Now get your guns out, folks.
understand Nem'ro Schwarz gas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jalus may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
What kind of problem?
3 days ago, Carl's Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Carl's hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nem'ro.
This is an intelligence project. Sith shouldn't be interfering in our work.
The Sith do what they will. We don't control them and we don't pass judgment on them. That doesn't mean they're right, or that we obey them without question, but we phrase those questions carefully. We bide our time. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carol's out of the way.
Are you sure that's necessary?
It's unfortunate, but it's the only way to proceed. I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carol's suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carol's and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nem'ro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Let's hear some more.
Tarthalician, Nem'ro's Twi'lek advisor, already expects Barthra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Barthra kill Carol's. Once Carol's is gone, speak to Tarthalician about his suspicions. As Carol's friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Time to get to work.
For now, get to Carol's suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carol's is eliminated and Tarthalician's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
Carol's, you can survive this, but we have to work together.
You're offering me mercy? Oh, your timing's bad. I could use a fight right now. I just got word that my boys are dead, Blade. Some Imperial piece of filth killed them for refusing to bow and scrape.
You're wrong. One is dead, but the other's only crippled.
How could you know that? How? I get it. Kill one, take the other hostage. Just make sure Carol's Jarvis cooperates, right? You slime. What is it you want from me?
I want you to go search for your son and leave your life here behind.
My son's health, in exchange for everything I have, huh? I've made better bargains. I'll go. Not a word to Nem'ro. With what you've done in here, they'll probably think I was disintegrated.
Good luck, Carols. Be safe.
Don't think you can ruin me and talk like we're buddies. Goodbye, Blade.
Piti do tenyago kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
Tiliska tenaga wa ni chikos pa inikudade. Luja di jawa, joto ge guanga joska.
Chakita huta, kunta chuta, kasuyali kulira, kanki kung.
What are you talking about? Carols is dead?
Manchi do ti puna puna, kabuk nuni slemo. Kabano tase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka. Piti do tenyago kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring the killers to justice.
Mana matota jispa micho. Kliska taka, yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Inga inga kijita, nimni tanuv, alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta, kasuyali kulira, kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit, tonka yiliska chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Just what I've always wanted. A pretty girl waiting for me at home.
Nice. But that's not why I'm here. Not this time, anyway. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Nem'ro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
Fine. I'm sure we can work something out.
I knew we could get along. So where do we start?
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brental 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. you would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
You could be an asset to us. I won't object.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthalogen is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthalogen proof that Bathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Bathra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Bathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security coats off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Bathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthalogen.
Forging evidence is risky business, Keeper.
We have decided that the risk is acceptable. With Tarthalogen convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Ilya will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Alambiamgin, hamgam nea pe kabrakawa. Manala yang perlu, amka kalami naya kira nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nulilak apa jam kamgram, amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma, mereka baka lebek ruma.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Jamgam nukara nukara. Kam namgam gek arega naya.
If you're with Fathra, you're dead, simple as that.
Kremini bebe. Rapa praha vernegalek.
I knew coming here would be a good time. Want some of this? That's it then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nem'ro and Tothlegen see what's on the disc.
How do you know what's on the holodisc?
All I know is what your keeper told us. But I'm not stupid. If that disc really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nem'ro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fathra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kalia? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nem'ro does.
I don't. But I thought you might. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disc. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nem'ro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlegen figures out you erased the good stuff.
So erasing the data is risky. I thought you enjoyed a little risk.
Who says I don't? I'll do the damage. We'll see how far we can take this, Khan. Now let's get that thing to Talfligen and see what happens. Hello, Talfligen. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do di puna puna, kabuk nuni slemo. Mokili mo klunky, nik mi chawa wermo.
I stole these recordings from Fothra's palace. Take a look.
Chobat I kafstu an dile ji hulo kuta. Pliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakwa no ya chioski na wikuchuzu, yo mata chitoya. Kapakonga, chisa bijabongi chikatoko.
That's what it looks like. What are you gonna do?
Va fapaji, wanda humpa, murira bampabura.
Imache, churon chica jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tananga ime chai jo, ron chica.
Is there anything else I can do for you or your clan?
Tonda hoyachi.
Tobata jimoa tusawa, mikuna posta morulia.
Jipawa do lorda numa.
Deed is done, Agent. Nem'ro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
That's excellent news, sir.
Your future with Imperial intelligence looks bright, but we can discuss that face to face. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Acknowledged and understood.
Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Cass. I assume Nem'ro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
We're on our way.
Good. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.